Giovanni, shut the door behind you.
Take a seat, Giovanni.
I know why I'm here, and I'm just very concerned as well as you are, but am I going to lose my scholarship or what?
Oh, I am sure we can figure something out before it gets to that point. You know, I know you're being really stressed out at the moment with the big ball game coming up. But it's important that you keep your grades up and your other subjects too.
I understand.
And since our two classes are the only ones you're doing bad in,